Anglers Mail is today visiting the West Sedmore Drain, which is near Langport in Somerset. And this is for our Where to Fish This Weekend segment in the magazine. This is actually a 2.5 mile stretch of a drain, which runs eventually into the River Parrot. In fact, it runs in here. I'm down near Staithe Lock, where you can see the pumping station there in front of us. And it's run by the Taunton Angling Association. We have a guy here called Roger, who's catching a lot of roach. He's had dozens of them today. They're relatively small, but he's getting a bite of chuck almost on maggot. A couple of nice perch as well earlier on worm. So he's enjoying a good day's sport. Now he's into another little roach, is he? Oh, no, he missed that bite. But apart from the roach, you've also got a good head of bream in here, if you can find them. There's tench as well. I think there's rudd and perch, as I mentioned. There used to be quite a good head of carp in here. I'm not sure there's quite so many these days, but might be worth exploring. So you've got 2.5 miles of fishery up above me here, above up to Pinkham Bridge is where the club tend to kind of have the fishing rights to. So there's lots of nice fishing here, lots of bank space. It may be worth a visit, come out in the lovely rural Somerset countryside. This is Paul Hamilton reporting for Angler's Mail. You can read more about this fishery in the magazine, along with many others that we feature every week, or visit our website at www.anglersmail.co.uk.